Washing hands is one of the most effective ways of preventing the spread of the COVID-19 virus and other germs. So we're going to go through the steps and show you how to wash your hands properly. You have to do that for at least 40 seconds up to 60 seconds, which is about a minute. And there is a particular way to do it so that your hands will be clean and safe.